Hey guys, so today I'm showing you my item to go to school swimming. So first thing first, I have this goggles that is the color pink. Sorry, pink. So I like it so much, and it has a name on here in Japanese. Yeah, it has a name. And next, I have this box and it has a name on here. And from here, so I can put this up like this. Yeah, I can put it. And now I have this thing. So I can put my secret and my glasses and my hat. And it has a name on it. Cover it like this. Done. So it's supposed to be dark blue, but teacher said it's fine, light blue. It's fine. And next one, I have this swimsuit. So this is the front of it. Wait. So this is the front. Yeah, so that's the front. Wait. Let's get above it like this. Put my hand like that. Okay. So this is the front. This is the back. So it's a bit different, guys. Because that's work. Okay. And it has a name right here. Okay, now next one, the back. So, I totally don't gonna use, is I supposed to use this one, so not gonna do it like that. But I supposed to use this one, because mom doesn't use. So, I'm putting in a wrap, and wrap it all, so dry thicky, that is, I used. So put it in the, put a wrap and put it over here. So that can match. So, comment down below, what is your favorite? Swimsuit? This calls again. I forgot because I know, this? I don't know what it's called. So you can write the name like here. That way you write it. And it has a name on here. This is my secret. Don't look at it. If boys look at it, don't you dare watch. Don't. Okay. The hat with a name. And then just put hair here. Like that. Or the goggles. Or the bag. A bag, or maybe all of them. Just comment down below what you like, and see you in the next video. Bye.